guys, what I'm gonna be doing, I'm gonna be heading towards my Airbnb. So there's my account, there's my home page. Make sure you're logged in, and you can see on top right, you see my name, and I have one notification. I'm gonna be clicking it, and then I will head towards account. You see, I will click account, then you have this page in front of you. And the third option is payments and payout. You click payments and payout, you scroll down until you see payment method, add a payment method, and that's how you add a card, a debit or credit card, a payment method to your Airbnb accounts. And yeah, I'm not gonna be putting my number, my expiry, my CVC, just because of some security reasons. You know the rest, why I'm not, but now you know the process. So that's how you add a payment method to your Airbnb account. Thanks for watching.